Mango is a fruit which is widely cultivated in tropical and subtropical regions. It has originated from Magnifera indica. Indica means eastern part of India, include Bangladesh, Assam and Myanmar. Other species of mango is called M species, which has originated from Malayan. Mango is widely inextricably connected with Indian folklore and religion ceremonies. It is said Buddha was himself presented mango grove as he could repossess in its peaceful shade. The importance of mango found in its Sanskritic name Am, which means stored food or provision. The noted Chinese traveler Huan Sang visited India from 1632 to 1645. He is credited for introducing mango with outside world. Mughal Emperor Akbar, who ruled from 1556 to 1565, he first time planted 1 lakh mango tree at Darbhanga in Lakhbagh, India, which is treated as first organized mango orchard of the world. The English word mango has derived from Tamil manki, and in West first mango was planted in Brazil in 1700 AD. From here it spreaded in other West Indies countries. Mango grows in diverse agri-climatic conditions, so it grows in different countries of the world. The mango is an evergreen tree with black hard bark, and it grows 20 meter tall to 30 meter wide and takes shape like umbrella, give shade to the people to take repose on its peaceful shade. Today we have come at northern end of Bangladesh in a district named Dinajpur and in its upazila named Birganj, in a mango orchard of a proprietorship concern which is created on 20 bigha lands, and 1200 trees are planted for the last 4 years. The trees are giving full-fledged fruit, and now it is rented for consecutive 3 years for 30 lakhs taka, 10 lakhs taka for each year. Huge quantity of mangoes grow here. Different industrialists are thinking to establish manufacturing concern by using input mango and adding value with this product. Such sorts of effort will create opportunity for employment and huge foreign exchange income for a country. The growth of the GDP of Bangladesh will remain linear if such sorts of prospect is just open for the people, and we hope this sort of effort will be continued and Bangladesh's economy will grow day by day and more mango-related industry will be established in such outskirt location, which will create opportunity for employment and also growth of GDP for a developing country like Bangladesh. थैंक यू वेरी मच फ्रॉम बीरगंज दिनाजपुर बांग्लादेश।